Hey, what's up, everybody? If you celebrate Christmas, I hope you had a great Christmas, you had a great holiday, and we have something exciting going on here today. I was getting ready to film a whole new vlog talking about a bunch of new things, and then I saw there's a new promo video that showed us a lot in a little bit of time, the X-Files Show and Tell. So let's just take a look at it real quick and see what we got here.
So, at the end of last season of the X-Files, there was a big cliffhanger, and Mulder was dying, and then there was the ship, and Scully was
Yes,
looking
this we
up, and
know.
we don't know what happens next, and I can't really tell you anything about the premiere episode, but, I can show you this.
Okay, here we go. Wow.
Did that happen?
Now, it seems like a little, but it's definitely not a little. It's definitely a lot. So let's just take a look. We're going to go back frame by frame and see some of the stuff here that she showed us. Now, she did some one of these last season as well, and we got some images that were a little bit disturbing. Now, some stuff has been popping up my Twitter that I've already seen images of people wondering what the heck is going on. So let's see what she
I
showed
can't
us.
really tell you anything about.
Here we go. We saw this once before. This is a photo, I think it's a flashback of people taking photos of an alien. Okay, we missed two things. Okay. Whoa, that's a lot. I'm missing a whole lot. Okay, this is going so fast that I'm gonna have to pause this. I actually have to pull it into my editing program and show you guys, take some actual still images of this. Okay, so we're back. What we have here is an image which appears to be a flashback. This we believe to be either William or whoever Miles Robbins is playing. That looks like Miles Robbins, so. Okay, so Skinner picking up a phone of somebody calling Skinner. Okay, so somebody's trying to call Skinner, and I don't think he's dialing it. I think someone's trying to call him, and he's picking up that phone. I don't believe that to be Skinner's phone, because why would he call himself? And that's a really nice close-up of your fingers, Mitch. Smoking man. Smoking, imagine that. Okay, so this looks like it is a containment, containing some type of alien something or other. It reminds me of the guys in Fight the Future when they were containing the aliens. In a couple of the mythology episodes, so this I believe this to be alien related. This is a car in Washington. That's the Washington Monument. That's not the Capitol building, that's one of the other main buildings. I forget which one, but there's a car in DC. Spender again. We've seen this before. I believe this is after the accident, and Scully is banged up, so this is probably before we see her in the hospital later. This looks like it might be Mulder's shoulder, or is that the seat? Is that something else? This could be somebody's shoulder, or it could be something else. We're not quite sure. Somebody is attacking Scully, or trying to choke her? Something's happening. Now, are these Scully's arms? Is she pulling something off herself, or someone choking her? It's happening in the hospital, so there appears to be some type of physical issue in the hospital, some type of either physical altercation or Scully is choking and she takes this up. But like these are different complexion hands. Here's Agent Reyes. Missed call, Jeffrey Spender. I believe this is Mulder's phone, and Mulder has an 82% battery life. So that's good. Mulder's in good shape because his phone has plenty of juice in it. Someone is being injected. It looks like a neck. We've seen a few of these. There's Mulder, who is creeping in the smoking man's backyard and looking through the window. Okay, that's somebody's hand. Well, where's the rest of them? And what's that? I'd like to hear some of your ideas. Is there anything? It's just an arm. A hospital bracelet is on it. An arm with a hospital bracelet grabbing a file. Where's the rest of the person? So this has got, I've seen a few tweets about it. This has got people really, really pissed off. Now remember, before you get all angry with Monica Reyes, remember, we don't know if Skinner is a good guy or a bad guy. So don't be so quick to judge Monica on this situation because we don't know whose side Skinner is on. Remember, Mulder said, whose side are you on? So she could actually be helping Mulder and Scully. So don't freak out about it. Don't get all over Monica about this, okay? We don't know if Skinner is a good guy or a bad guy. I'm pretty sure he's a good guy, but sometimes they like to mislead us into thinking he's a bad guy. We don't know who's on whose side, and we don't exactly know what's happening. So it's clear she's pulled a gun on Skinner. I don't know if this happens before or after his meeting with the cigarette smoking man in the car in the garage, or if it's completely unrelated. Something's up with Scully's eye, I believe it looks like. This is actually Mulder for the first time teaching Scully how to put in a contact lens. That's Mulder in the new series Tree Man. And there's an alien with, I believe this to be a young Spender slash smoking man. I think this is Scully having her head, what I call a head attack, when she's screaming and holding her head, in the hospital. I think this is just maybe part of that, or maybe there's another situation. There's Miller and Einstein. And this is, who is this? It's not Spender. There's a mystery person there. Maybe we saw him before. I can't remember. If you know, leave a comment below and let me know. And there's the confrontation again between Skinner and Mulder. And then there's a white screen, and there she is. So that's what we have. So the biggest thing was the Monica Reyes holding the gun to Skinner's head. That was the biggest reveal. A couple other things I wanted to go over with you guys real quick. I want to show you guys this. This young, adorable little actor, Bentley Hickson, is now listed as playing William in episode 10. And parentheses 5. So I think it's a flashback to a 5-year-old William, or it would appear this way. Some have thought maybe this is a William clone. We have seen clones in the series, so it could be a William clone, we don't know. I am guessing it's probably a William flashback. So one other thing I want to quickly touch on is it really does seem by her tweets and some of her social media posts that Jillian is done. Like, this is it for her. It really sounds like this is the end. If this is the end for her and the series continues, what's going to happen to Scully? So there have been a couple of theories and some paranoia over whether or not Scully will actually potentially be killed off in the end of season 11, which would be absolutely insane and wrong and break our hearts into little pieces. But I mean, I don't know what to think. I just know that David is willing to do more, and it sounds like Jillian is done. It could be that the series is done, or it could just be, she's being sentimental. I know a lot of people are angry that David has not responded to this tweet. One thing I'll just gonna touch on real quick is David's not a social media person. He said several times in interviews that his hand was kind of forced with Twitter. It's not that he doesn't like connecting with the fans. He really does love meeting everyone at book signings and at concerts. He really does enjoy that, and he loves all of you guys. But he's just not a social media guy. So I'm just that's all I have to really say about that. This was also posted on. I have no idea what the joke is about because we can't see what's on the damn phone. Yeah, but at 4:42 a.m., I can't really fault you guys. And it was really awesome for Jillian to share all this through her Instagram stories. There was one other video.
What are you shooting, David? What are you shooting, David?
The end!
Okay, so it might be the end. I'm not quite sure
What are
what to
you
think of
shooting,
it.
David?
So people had some fun stuff on Christmas. I just wanted to share these. Oh, where'd they go? Oh, no, that's not it. Hey, Brick! Merry Christmas from Brick. That's adorable. Not a new photo, but a fan actually made that. If you go on Brick's Twitter, you can see it. That's pretty cool. Oh, and we have Nelson. But he says it's the end! So I do wonder if this is the end. I hope that if this is the end has been done right, and we have a proper, somewhat happy ending for Mulder and Scully. If it's not the end, I hope we have more Mulder and Scully. We hope Scully's not dead. Do me a favor, leave your comments below. Let me know some of your theories, some of your ideas, what you think. Comment if you like this video, subscribe. I'll try to post more updates for X-Files and X-Files Upstate. I'm probably gonna post a real vlog next time, not a webcam video. I did wanna post that new promo video, and while I was here, I wanted to just show you some of the cool stuff I found online. All right, so thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you have a good rest of the holiday if you're taking the next rest of the week off. I'll probably stop in and put another video before New Year's, but until next time, I'll see you guys later.